Hey guys, Perry here. I'm out here on T.O. land with my new family, Selena, Shane, Rhonda. Anyways, we're out here on T.O. land. We're in, how do you say it?
Centevier.
We're at the church here. We're going to get some food over there in a second. So, sapo to them. Me and Selena's going to a concert a little later. So, yeah, stay tuned, I guess. Oh, we're going to Summer Walker.
We know like two songs.
Yeah, but it's still going to be fun. But anyway, we're going to go inside the church. So, yeah. Okay, bye. Hey guys, Perry and Selena here, and Shane and the dog. Anyways, we had lunch at
Centevier.
We had red chili. Then we got pickle slushies. Now we're here with number one fan from Tucson.
Say hey. Tell them your name.
Kaden. What's up, baby? Shout out to the club.
Oh! Trying to tag me. Good.
No.
Hey, whoa. Let's see. Oh.
Ready? You see it again.
Okay, ready?
Wait.
You don't have to. You don't have to. Are you ready? Okay, and go.
Hey guys, Perry and Selena here. We're inside. We just waited in line for like, how long?
Like 30 minutes.
Like 30 minutes because we was late getting here. But we're still kind of toward the front. There's the stage. But anyways, now we gotta wait some more.
Yeah. For another hour.
Another hour.
And she should be out.
Okay, all right, bye.
I need you some for me right now. Are you right now?
Baby, I'ma need more than a hug. Four people pass out. One of them fell on Selena. Selena, would you like to comment?
I was in front of Harry, and I just felt something like on my shoulder, like someone putting their head on my shoulder.
It was a human. Sis passed out on Selena.
And I was like, Selena pushed Harry, her off. Like, no big deal. And then I looked back, and some girl fell, like, fell back, and I was like, shook. I was shook.
Then, after Selena pushed her off of her, no, I'm just kidding, she didn't, but the girl, like, fell on Selena and then fell backwards, and I was, like, behind Selena, and the bitch's eyes was, like, rolled back in her head. Sis was knocked out, like, passed out so hard. Been there, done that, but her friend ended up, like, leaving the concert with her, so.
Are you ladies ready to order?
But any f***ing ways before I was interrupted. What was I even saying? The girl passed out, her and her friend left because sis could barely stand. And a lot of people was like blazing before anything happened. So I think they just like hit the blunt a little too hard. Sis was knocked out. But then finally the concert happened and it was really good, wasn't it? Did you like it? I don't say really good. It was kind of weird, but.
Tell them about your slippers.
Oh, sis was wearing house slippers out there. Summer Walker. The thing did say all ages show. Summer Walker brought two pole dancers to her slipper. But it was pretty chill. It was a good time. Me and Selena only knew like three or four songs. So we was just waiting for them to come on so we could dip out after. But, you know, had to wait for the end. But anyways, we're at, what is this place called?
Caruso's
on 4th Ave. We're getting some grub, and then who knows? Who knows what's next?
Hey guys, Perry here. So literally after we ate, we just went back to Selena's house and went to bed because we were super tired. Then the next morning, her mom, shout out to her mom and her family, they brought us back here to Tempe, and yeah. So now I gotta do a bunch of homework and write a 10-page paper. But anyway, overall it was really fun. Shout out again to Selena and her family. And shout out to my little fan, Caden. He reminds me of my little brother Namor. So shout out to Namor too. Also, I want to start giving like shout outs to people. If you watch my videos, leave a comment and I'll give you a shout out. You know what I mean? Just to let you know that I see you out there and I appreciate you watching my videos. So let's start it this week and we're going to go back home, sort of back home. I play Fortnite with some people from home and one of them has a little boy and he watches my videos as well. So shout out to Kobe. I appreciate it. And also I think he recently had a birthday, so happy birthday, Kobe. Bye. Thanks for watching, boys. Thank you.